A while back, I created a video of showing how to fix when you can't switch between speaker and headphone on Windows 10, and some people complained and said that method didn't work for them. So I'm gonna show you now another method to fix the same problem. So let's get started. First thing first, go to the start, right click there, and then select Device Manager. In the Device Manager, you need to go to Sound, Video and Game Controllers. Just click here to expand this, then select NVIDIA High Definition Audio or Realtek High Definition Audio. It could be any other company, but the ending should be High Definition Audio. And then right click on it, and then click on Update Driver, and then click on Browse My Computer for Drivers. In here, click on Let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. Here, make sure to check Show compatible hardware. This should be checked. And then instead of selecting NVIDIA High or Realtek High, select High Definition Audio Device Manager. After you have selected this, just click on Next, and it gives you a warning saying that Windows cannot verify that this driver is compatible even though it shows in the compatible list. Since you already have problems with your switching between headphones and speakers, just accept and say, I take the risk and say yes. And then Windows will tell you Windows has successfully updated your drivers. That means all good. Just close this. And now you can see it has changed. Then just close this, close everything in your computer, go here, go to the start and restart your computer. Once you restart it, everything should now work very well. If you have any problems, please let me know in the comments below. I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye-bye.